Okay, that's the new exhaust fan put in, and I'm fixing to put in the heater fan. Alright, and then also the, I'll just finish it up. Get this thing down here where you can see it. I think that's pretty good. Some screws. Oh, there's some in there already. I'll just use them then. The screws that hold it up, they're pretty new, only a year and two, about 2 years old. But you don't have to take them all the way out. You can leave them sticking out far enough to slide that thing by. And I don't know if you can see it, but a little kind of like a picture hanger type thing. And there's these little ears sticking out that you hook up on this part right here. Making sure I got it all the way up. Let's start tightening. Here my gap and see where the plug is better. Feel it, I can't see it. I don't think there's a way to get to where I can see it. Well, if I was around the other side of my ladder, maybe. Touch the prongs if you're gonna do that. I have a little light in my pocket, I don't think it's bright enough to have. Let's try it. Oh, I need a little bit of light. No, I didn't think it was, not with all these four lights on in here. They're blinding me. Also making it hot. Don't know how much that's moved. It's harder to play than I thought. Not seeing it. Fails, I'm gonna get a flashlight. I guess I'm gonna do that. Stop. I'm gonna stop the video. We'll get my flashlight because I would have just moved the ladder, but then I would have messed up my video.